The helmet rides again. Vixen's revenge! Aha!
Do you want a ching ching? Have a ching ching?
Biscuit and shot.
Ching ching.
That looks like a big
tap. No. Stop.
Ching ching.
And Cambridge boat race today. And our two protagonists for Oxford and Cambridge are going to be Karen and Dal. Approaching the River Thames.
Go down to stand and fight outside.
Come guys.
I'll be back. Approach the table, Cambridge.
Go down. Have got Cambridge.
Shush! Okay, the idea is no hands on table.
Yeah, down.
Shut up.
The idea is that these boats need to be moved to the other end of the table. You're not allowed to touch the table with any part of your body. You're not allowed to touch the boats with any part of your body. There's only one way you can do this. That is to
blow it.
Yeah, give your fish a blow.
That's illegal, Ben. It's called bestiality. It's illegal.
You can't do that. Cheating. Stop cheating.
Okay. So the commands will be, are you ready, Oxford? And Oxford will put glasses over eyes and say, ready.
Three.
And then the two will be,
what?
Are you ready, Cambridge?
No.
And Cambridge will say, glasses on head, I am ready, hands behind the back. And it will be, three, two, one, go, and away you go.
Hurry up before the battery goes on. The
okay, cheerleaders. Are you ready, Oxford?
Yay!
Yay! Hey, back. Get down to table level because you need to blow. Are you ready, Cambridge?
Yes, I am. Go on, Dal.
Are you ready?
Dal's time for revenge.
Two, one.
You're all barred now.
This one.